Well, hello everyone, welcome back to PlayFrame, and welcome back once again to Overcooked.
And welcome to summer.
And welcome to summer, yes.
I mean, it's been summer for a while.
It's been summer, and maybe when you're watching this, it's not even summer, but it's... the point is...
It's summer somewhere?
Yes, it's summer somewhere, probably, and we are going to do another one of the Overcooked DLCs. Listen, we've played a lot of Overcooked on this channel over the years. We've mm-hmm. done all of Overcooked 1, all of Overcooked 2, and most recently, we did the little campfire cook-off, was seasonal at the time, and now we figure... We're in the mood for Overcooked again, and let's go seasonal again with Surf and Turf. Let's go. Get your sunglasses on. Gather your chefs. Fire up the barbecue. It's time to go to the beach. You'll be having a whale of a time cooking up kebab skewers and smoothies. Can't wait.
Excellent.
Granted, we've not played this in a while, so forgive us if we're shaking off a little rust. My friends, fancy seeing you here. Well, of course I called you here, but still, what a treat. Welcome, welcome to the Stilton Resort. But why are you at this glorious five-star summer destination, I hear you ask? Well, the Onion Kingdom's Culinary Council were less than impressed by the whole raising the unbred incident, so they suggested a little holiday or a little exile, if you're feeling literal. And so, here we are. But there is much fun to be had, eh, Kevin?
No barks.
Kevin, I said I'm sorry. You see why I need your help. So go, take a tour of the resort and bring me back some new recipes. Once I present them to the council, they're sure to welcome us back. Go now, hit the beach, turn up the heat, bring back those fresh flavors.
How does Kevin look so sad?
Kevin, are you very sad or are you just very chill right now?
Pet, pet, pet.
Pet, pet, pet.
Kevin looks sad or sleepy.
Or sleepy.
Maybe sleepy.
It's kind of hard to tell, Kevin.
It's kind of hard to tell with the sunglasses on, Kevin.
We're birds, by the way.
Pet, pet, pet. No, 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 no. Oh,
my
no.
friends, I, you,
no,
I guess
no.
you weren't listening before. I can
Ignore.
Do the whole thing again. So welcome
no.
anyway. We're exiled and I need you to get recipes for cooking. The dog's sorry. Mad at me. Fix it.
I'm sorry. I wanted to pet the onion. I didn't want to talk to the onion. I was hitting X.
And this is why we don't pet the onion.
This is why onions are bad and we should never pet them. Hello, we're birds.
We're birds.
Birds of a feather cook together.
Yes. I'm the green one.
I'm the red one.
As is customary.
As is close to pink.
Yes, as close to customary as we can achieve.
Indeed.
With our limited bird palette. Here we are again.
Here we are again.
In the bus. And
in the bus.
Off-roading, as we do in the bus.
Yeah.
I have yet to understand, for all the times we've overcooked on this channel,
yeah.
You would think I would figure out the logic of how the joint controls of this vehicle work and why it always listens to you driving way, well, far away from the actual level and...
Never to you?
Never to where I... Never to the level. Certainly never to where I'm telling it. Why?
Yeah, it is wild how it listens to me more than you.
It just
look, birds, we should follow them.
It just completely overrules whatever I'm telling it to do. Completely.
Clearly.
And I don't know why.
Skill issue.
I guess. Yeah. I think that this is a joint skill issue in the fact that we are both failing to arrive at the level, if you think about it. We are in this bus together.
I'm going exactly where I intend. Which is to say, wherever makes you most annoyed.
But...
What?
But we can't play Overcooked
you
if we...
so rarely.
I suppose, but we...
Ooh, let's take the bus into the water.
That's closer to the level,
Ooh,
sure.
Nice. You were a little bus boat.
It is some nice looking water, too. I'm enjoying its very refreshing feeling.
Right?
Oh, look, a level.
Oh, blue.
Yeah.
Dang it. I guess I was bound to fail sooner
Smoothies.
Or later.
Smoothies.
Ooh.
All right, we have to chop the fruits, throw them into the smoothie maker. Done.
Okay. We just have to chop the right fruits. For each smoothie.
This seems pretty straightforward. This is basically, it's soup, but cold.
Cold fruit soup.
Yes.
Okay, so you can toss those over here.
Yeah, here you are.
And I can drop them. Nope. I can remember how to do... Okay.
That one's for the fish. As
you know,
a tribute.
The banana fish.
Yes. Thank you for the chopped bananas. I'll put them into the blender.
I have cups here, don't I?
You do. That's probably where...
Ooh, that didn't quite go the way I had hoped. Do I need to run the cups over to you?
You know, we can't just walk.
What? Like chumps? Yeah. We're birds. We can't just walk. We should fly.
That would also work out if only.
There's three bananas.
Nice throw.
Now you can blend it more.
Now they're blending. Here, I'll go fetch a cup. Hey, little conga line, excuse me.
Okay.
Please, guys.
So, take cups over
there.
Here.
Okay, and it's made and it's out. We did it.
Toss me another banana, please.
You got it. Banana's coming up. Say
I
when.
I turned my back and dropped the banana on the floor. You should probably stop. Because next is strawberry.
Oh, you're right.
And you've got all the bananas you need for now.
Well, listen, if you ever need a banana, that's not my problem anymore.
I think maybe that might be incorrect.
Say when.
When?
Perfect. See? Functioning system.
Sure. We'll go with that. Functioning. There is one strawberry in your blender, so keep an eye.
Got it. Okay.
Also, you're going to have to, like, wash cups or something.
Okay.
Maybe.
I'll try. Banana's in the way.
Dang it.
For some reason.
How on earth could that have happened?
I don't know.
There. I've put the strawberries in where they belong.
It's good to know we're just as coordinated as when we stopped playing.
Right? We're doing great. You should probably go get those strawberries.
I got some. Here you go.
Also, I'm going to need another strawberry.
Really?
Yeah.
That's surprising. I threw so many.
Yeah, but one of them landed on the sand, and I can't get it back. So.
I foresee there being a lot of little center lane fruit by the time we're done with this.
I put a banana in the sink.
Gotta wash your fruit.
Exactly. You should probably get that.
All right. I'm getting it. I got it. Okay, I'll wash another one. We're doing great.
I've just made all the ingredients for a smoothie we don't need.
Banana might be a concern.
What?
The sink is,
broken?
A little bit. No, there, I fixed it.
Good.
There was a banana stuck in the sink, but it, there was a strawberry stuck in the, there was a banana stuck.
There was a there. Banana?
There, okay. No, that's
where
a banana.
Banana,
that's not
stuck?
A cup. Why is there so much fruit over here?
What? Fruit where? What? Where? Huh?
Nothing.
I'm confused.
We're back in overcooked form.
Sure. By which you mean confused.
Yes.
Yes.
I think we need one more banana.
I'm working on it. What do you think I'm doing over here?
There
Other
we go.
Than
Perfect.
Probably not the right thing. Aw, dang, we lost one.
Does the buzzer sound bad?
Bananas.
There you go.
I feel like I remember the buzzer sound being bad.
It might be.
How you doing?
Doing okay.
Cups?
Just washing a cup. Yeah, we haven't really got a combo going anymore, so I'm just kind of serving up whichever we got.
Whichever, yeah.
Banana.
I'm washing cups.
Strawberry.
Banana. You're gonna need more
strawberry.
Bananas. Shoot.
Banana.
Strawberry.
Here we go.
Bananberry.
This system's working.
Straw nana.
Doing a little conga line by yourself is pretty sad.
Oh, that is.
Right, cups. You need those for the smoothies.
It's true.
Here we go, one more. We did great, probably.
We did play.
Hey,
look at it.
See, I told you we're great at this.
It's all my practice in other games. It's all my being a cat that has allowed me to be a bird now.
You joke, but it actually probably has helped a little bit. And what a nice little dance Kevin's doing. Definitely not sad anymore.
Glad that he's cheered up a little bit.
Yes.
Or woken up a little bit, whichever the case may be.
What a great start. Oh, wait, did we do really well there because we're on... Hang on.
Are we on easy mode?
Classic over... Oh, no, it's just classic rules. Okay, I was about to say. It's like, we might still... Hang on. There is an assist mode. Did we leave any of that on?
Leave any of that on? Doesn't look like it.
No, turns out we are actually that good. Genuinely surprised.
And you doubted us. All of you in the comments, you doubted us.
I know. Shame on you. Though I can't blame you. You had a point.
I don't know. Why? I feel like it's obvious that we're
I am trying just as hard to drive up as you are to drive down. Why are we going down only?
Well.
Why?
Bus. Because you're bad at video games.
I guess.
And I'm good at video games.
Bus.
You heard it here first.
Well, you're better at bus driving than I am, clearly.
More practice. Definitely more practice.
Yeah, no, that's true, I suppose.
I spend 1 week of the year driving the bus for 6 hours.
That's true.
Well, I don't drive it for 6 hours, but I spend 1 week of the year at the bus driving for 6 hours. So that's probably what it is.
And now it's driving only up and not down.
And you're knocking over all the trees.
They are very bouncy.
It's very fun. Okay, here.
Thank you.
Here. I took you right there. Come on, we're right here.
I thought you just wanted to go in the level. I didn't know that I had, you were giving me a brief window. Ooh, there's watermelon now.
Ooh.
And pineapple.
Ooh, but bananas first, huh?
Yes.
Okay, and then watermelon second. I'll start on the watermelon.
Okay.
I'll fall in the water with the watermelon.
Hey, no swim breaks until we're done serving food.
No, it's right there in the name. I had to because it's a watermelon.
Oh, it's not a watermelon until you dunk it.
Yeah, obviously.
I see.
Watermelon, watermelon.
Yeah, well, you know this, actually this might be a good map to just sort of like each handle a specific like smoothie on. Like I'll work on the strawberry one next. Not that strawberry.
Oh boy.
Oh no.
Oh good. That's good. That's excellent. That's very good. I'm very happy that that happened.
This is, you know, we can manage this. This is fine.
It's fine. You know what's fine? It's this. This is what's fine. Oh look, that has four different ingredients needed.
Oh.
All kinds of different ingredients.
That's honestly all the more better reason
banana.
For us to each kind of like take charge of one smoothie at a time. Because that does look refreshing. I see why you're doing it.
He was trying to get a pineapple. Sorry, I just didn't want
pineapple
it to.
Pineapple doesn't have water in the name.
Burn? Pineapple doesn't have water in the name. And yet. Watermelon.
Banana, 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 banana.
It's over here. Sorry, I'm blocking the banana.
Oh, no, no, I was just repeating the order for my customer.
Oh.
They wanted banana, banana, banana.
Banana, banana, banana?
Yep.
Hey, do you think...
One of us should have tied off these ingredient stations.
Right? I can't wash
I'm working
enough.
On it.
Okay. I can't seem to remember the right button to wash. Or pick up! Heck!
I'll work on that banana, banana, pineapple, pineapple.
Okay, I've got this one out the door.
Awesome.
And then I'll put the bananas out.
Awesome.
And I'm on strawberry, strawberry, strawberry.
I wonder if they have to be in order. Surely not.
Hmm?
I wonder if they have to be in the right order. Surely
no.
not.
No, no, no. At least mine weren't. I didn't put them in order.
Good.
Strawberry, strawberry.
Pineapple.
Washes, washes,
okay.
Washes, washes. And also, strubby, strubby.
We sure do choose precarious places to put our kitchens.
Well, the more precarious, the more, cooked.
You can taste the difference?
Yeah, yeah.
These are smoothies.
I'm running yours. If you'll run that one. These are smoothies.
There's not really cooking involved at any point in this. So if we're
well,
cooking them more,
we
I think we're maybe doing a worse
then.
Job. That's true. Any cooking is overcooking these.
I guess if the blender gets going hot enough? Which
yeah.
one are you on?
I've,
We didn't actually call it for this set.
Yeah, I have lost track a little bit. I'll work on the banana, banana, pineapples.
Okay, there's a banana already in, so go ahead and work with that.
Perfect. The sea took my pineapple. So, and I have 9 seconds, so,
Well, there's two bananas. Did you just jump in the water?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fair.
It's very refreshing.
No, that is fair, and it's honestly been a pretty hot day here today, so
yeah.
I can't say I blame you.
This is more the kind of score that I'm used to seeing, so now we're back in our rhythm.
Yeah, this does feel more like us.
Yep. Excellent. Right. We'll be back to this level later, I'm sure, once we start one-starring enough of these that they don't let us do the next level.
Yeah. Where are you going?
The level.
But the ramp's over here.
What ramp?
The ramp. The ramp to the level.
Yes, the ramp. Right.
It's
That's where
over
we're going.
There was another one. I was going to take us around to the other one.
Oh, water guns.
Oh, no.
Clean dirty plates or put out fires. Honestly, that's just a more fun way to do it.
That might be good.
This could be fun.
Can we?
Oh, we do have to cook as well, I see.
Did Burgers. You think we didn't? Okay. Okay.
Need meats.
I will chop that meat. Oh boy, I don't like how this is going.
Yeah, this is very...
I'm very nervous. I don't need that yet. I do need...
All right, so it's just the meat and the cheese on my side, so whenever you need more of that...
I can't fro this. How do we get...
Assembly might have to happen on my side.
I can't get out. I can't get out. Your burger's burning.
Not yet.
Your burger's trying to burn.
It's trying to burn, sure.
That. I don't need any of that. Ah! Hello, my brain is melt. Have a lettuce. Have a tomato in a second.
I'd love to.
Tomato.
Perfect.
Okay.
And a bun. Thank you.
And another bun. And
There's a one burger.
You've got meat already cooking, yeah?
Yes. I just need cheese and lettuce for this one. Thank you.
Lettuce. And you've got the bun. There's cheese. Could you throw me some meat?
Oh, you... And you're the one with the water gun. Here. Here, I'll try to put it somewhere you can aim.
There.
Burger's out. All right.
You don't have a water gun?
I do not have a water gun.
Uh-huh. I thought we'd both get one.
Tragic. I'm sure later we will.
Okay. I need to get you a lettuce and a bun, yes?
Yes, that would be great.
Bun?
Thank you.
You're going in the trash. Not you. The tomato on bun that I had made.
Is that and the burger? Okay, serving it up. Boom. All right. This next one will need lettuce and tomato on it.
Okay.
Meat.
Yeah. I caught it and then I dropped it and... Now I've caught it again.
Thanks for washing the plate with the water gun.
Of course. I'm
this
sure
is
the
an efficient system we've developed.
I'm sure the customers love that we wash their plates with water guns. I'm sure this makes them very happy, and also the health inspector is probably very happy.
Yeah, the health inspector definitely wouldn't be thrilled. I'll be honest, though, if I did go to like a little tropical restaurant and the chefs and such were doing like using a water gun in any part of the process,
you'd
I would
be
kind of enjoy
pretty
it.
Into it.
It'd be a fun little gimmick. I didn't think too much about it. Oh, double meat on this one.
Please. Why am I so bad at this?
I guess we haven't trained you on a lot of shooter games yet.
That's true. Double meat, huh?
Double meat. Thank you. I need a bun and a pineapple on this one.
Well,
thank you. Thank you.
I wanted to make a bun pun, but I couldn't. I failed. There you go.
Perfect. There you go. And, another one of those double meats with pineapple.
Well, that's great.
I'm really hungry for burgers now.
Oh, no.
Sounds very good.
You do have the meat.
There's
a pineapple.
Perfect. And a bun, and we'll get
that one
served right up.
And that's probably it.
Yeah. This feels like a good 2-star score right here.
Come here. Aw, dang it. I was gonna give you a refreshing... shot of water from the water gun.
That one melted you a little bit, huh?
Shut up! I didn't melt too bad.
It's good to be back to Overcooked.
It is good to be back to Overcooked and no brain.
And I'm enjoying the summer vibes, and this is way better than actually going out in the sun at all.
A hard agree. I was out today to a place that did barbecue outside as like a little barbecue festival. And it was very fun, but very miserable. Outside in this kind of sun, don't do it. Just don't do it.
Agreed. I didn't do it. I stayed inside working at the computer, and I can highly recommend it.
I mean, I suppose there are downsides to that too, but...
I had fun.
This looks great.
This does look great.
This looks like... Okay.
See, I'd go outside for this, I guess. But we do have to work still. We have a shift.
But why? Other people are in the pool. Why can't I go in the pool?
We'll earn it by making smoothies first.
Boo.
We'll make smoothies so good they have to let us in the pool. I guess we're birds.
No lettuce in the pool. Nobody needs pool lettuce.
Yeah.
No. Don't. Oh, shoot. Oh, boy. That one was not on purpose. The other two definitely on purpose.
Hey. Oh, okay, fine.
Interesting.
All right. This one's set up. We need three bananas now.
I didn't
track
that
save the
correctly.
Banana.
Oh. Sad banana. Oh, boy.
There we go. And where? Here we go.
Oh, you got the cup. Okay. I've got one banana in.
All right.
One banana chop.
I'll work on the strawberry.
Okay.
Next.
Two banana in.
Ooh, sorry.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, boy.
I can just see
focus,
our friends who
are
extremely good at doing these levels, watching this and just sort of...
crying.
Yeah, definitely just sort of like pinching the bridge of their nose and just sort of...
I meant to throw the strawberry into the water. I threw myself into the water along with the strawberry.
Oh, no. Right, water guns for washing. That's how you do it.
Are there water guns in this level?
Found it. There we go. Okay.
Excuse me.
It's the washing station.
I thought it wasn't done chopping.
Serve.
Chop, 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 chop. Yes.
Washing.
Here
we go.
Watermelon.
I think we're doing less good on this one.
I've forgotten everything I knew about efficiency in the kitchen.
And we didn't know that much to begin with.
It's true. Water gun washing. Wash. Why are you laughing?
What you washing there?
The cup.
Okay, I will work on this blend. Sorry. That was kind of my fault.
That was a clean cup.
And now it's cleaner.
It's not. No. What are we doing?
Making smoothies.
Water.
For someone.
Watermelon.
Real unfortunate that we got to record two of these.
No.
Oh, no. The watermelon.
Oh, no. I know. That's what I was saying no about, is the watermelon.
I see.
It has escaped me. You should probably look to your smoothie.
I am.
Dang it.
I am the one bumping you in half the time.
No. That is not fair to you.
Well, no, you're the one getting bumped in the water.
No, it's not fair to blame it on you. No. Oh, no.
Your smoothie's catching fire.
And that's just how I like it.
Ooh, lightly singed. I see.
Smoked watermelon.
That makes sense, score-wise.
Yeah, it does.
Let's keep going to the next one, because they're going to stop us eventually, and we have plenty.
Yeah.
There's plenty of time to have to come back and do better on this one. There's no need to... I said, there's no need to...
Game won't let us out. Game demands.
Game, you can send us back here later.
Mm-hmm.
And you know it.
It's going to be like, nope, you can't go on. We're not opening the next spot for you.
And we will nod our heads and agree, like, yep, that's a good call.
Mm-hmm.
You shouldn't have let us get this far. Hello. My chefs. Yes, this is perfect. I can taste the sea, the sand, the island breeze as it runs through my layers. This is bound to change the council's mind. But we need more. Go work on that tan and bring me more tropical tidbits.
Don't.
I think Kevin's just very chill, enjoying the beach.
Don't work on that tan. Don't do it. It's not worth it. If you want a tan, they make it in a bottle. You don't need skin cancer. Nobody needs skin cancer. I'm just saying.
What a mellow
dog. I mean,
do
what you want. Do what you want, but, like, be careful out there with the tans. I'm just petting the dog till we're done.
I see.
Anytime you're ready.
This food probably smells really gross.
The dog food?
Yes. The longer it sits out in the sun, Kevin, I think it's probably the grosser it's going to be getting.
I don't know. It might be kibble.
I guess it's possible.
Kibble doesn't smell a lot.
All right.
Like, it does smell, just not a lot.
True.
All right.
What are they allowing us for some reason to cook next?
What are they allowing us?
Yes.
Like this water? This water here?
Yes.
Why would we cook water?
I don't know.
You sound really confused.
Do I?
Yeah, you do.
Weird. Level, 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 level. Why did that not work? Level! Why is it not working? I'm hitting A. Oh my goodness. Level, level, level. Oh, we don't have enough stars.
I thought I was amazing. But no,
it turns out we're both garbage, and that's why we're going back to make smoothies.
It was just the game telling us we really do need to do this level again.
Well,
okay.
All right, I'll work on the mix blend first.
I'll go for banana, banana, banana.
Got it.
And I'll try and keep it together this time.
Yes, this will be our most focused and proficient overcooking yet.
Oh, yeah. We are going to be like a well-oiled machine, just smooth, straightforward. I'm starting strawberry.
Come on, smoothie. All right, here we go. And there. All right, I'm working on bananas.
My bananas are out. You're working on watermelon.
Oh.
The bananas were mine from the last, from the first pair that we did.
I see. Watermelons it is.
Well-oiled machine.
Yes. Water, watermelons.
They're escaping us. All these snacks trying to run away.
One more watermelon. Sorry, that one was definitely me.
Yes, it was.
I keep trying to put entire watermelons inside the blender and it won't do it. This seems like the blender's problem.
You know, it is kind of interesting that...
Hey.
That we have these fruits that should be able to just go whole into the blender and we still have to chop them. Which one are you on?
It makes sense in the watermelon's case, I guess. I'm doing the three bananas, I think.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ha! Now it's mine. Sorry.
Bananas. Back to bananas.
Sorry.
What?
I knocked you into the pool and then I stole your smoothie.
Like a bully would do.
Yeah.
At the beach.
Pretty much. Or at the pool. You know, where bullies go. Gimme.
Right. Dishwashing.
Right. And also, don't need this banana. I need watermelons, because that's what I'm on next.
Ah, my, no.
Oh, no.
Cruel.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, no, that was the level doing it. Be mean.
It really doesn't want me to put the whole watermelon on the conveyor belt to go out, either.
I bet someone would enjoy it.
Here, I made this extra banana. You can have it.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Watermelon. Ack! It's beeping.
Despite that buzzing, I think we're well on track
right
for a solid two star. Yeah, yeah. No, it is there. Where did that come from?
I don't know. I guess when you fell, it didn't?
Oh, no. Yeah, no, I remember that quite clearly.
What?
The banana was just, it was just out of reach. I couldn't reach it anymore. It was just sitting there.
Oh, that's not...
Inaccessible.
I did not understand. I thought that you had dropped it in the ocean.
No.
That's why I thought it was cruel.
I may as well have, though, because now it's... I've got another one that I have nothing to do with.
Wait, what? Oh, no.
Well-oiled machine.
Well-oiled machine.
Hey!
We got one!
Well-oiled enough.
Yeah? You think so?
I think so.
You don't need to get two? Just one will do?
We got 9 stars. That's all we need to see one more level and flunk it.
9 stars is all anybody ever needs. Don't let them tell you different.
Boom.
Look at you going straight to the level without anybody challenging you.
Yes, it was quite refreshing.
I was going to say, how's it feel? Does it feel nice?
Yeah, like it's surprising how easy it can be to actually drive a bus to a level when you don't have someone actively trying to drive the bus elsewhere. Kebabs.
Kebabs.
Okay.
All right. Chicken and tomato.
I'll work on that other one.
Tomato? How do we...
We should have looked at the instructions, but I think we just put them on the little kebab machine, so I'll put mine on this one.
Instructions are for chumps. Chumpstructions, they call them.
Bold words for people who weren't allowed in this kitchen 5 minutes ago.
What do you... Oh, right. We weren't, were we?
No.
All
right. There's mine cooking. Ooh, they cook very slowly.
Yeah, they do.
Okay.
I'll
just start chopping some more ingredients because I'm sure we'll need them.
Yeah, I did a meat that we don't really need.
Yet.
Cool. Okay, I'll do a tomato just for the heck of it. Then we'll have most of the thing.
The fan heats it up.
Oh. Well, I'm a fan of that. All right. First one's out.
Instructions are for suckers.
Chumps, even.
Plate. There we go. Served.
Okay.
All right.
We need... Okay. Meat, mushroom, and... Oh, that's the one that just went out. I'm fine. I didn't just lose it for a second. We're good. Okay.
Which one are you doing?
I'm putting these two on and then chicken.
Awesome. I'll do these others. Mushroom, pineapple, tomato.
Yeah. Sorry. Having your dish go out just completely blew my brain.
I will work on cooking.
Come on. No. Aim. Target. Aim. There. Oh, good. Okay. Plate. And then, sorry.
Quite all right.
Give me plate. Don't make me go up the steps. No, I shouldn't have to go up the steps to grab the plate. Not fair.
Okay, yours
cooked?
Should go out first. Yeah, mine's done, but yours is, here, I'll grab
you
that first.
You wanna grab that?
I got
this.
Yours, and then,
out. And then, there we go.
All right.
I wanna be able to grab things without having to walk up the steps. It's not fair.
I could see, if we end up having to do this one again, I could see it making sense to divide the work up as one of us is getting, like, ingredients prepared and putting it on skewers, and someone else is kind of managing the rest of heat the stuff, get it on the plates, wash the plates, all that stuff.
Yeah, that might be a smart division.
Might be a little easier.
I'm not sure which we're working on, but they both have chicken and they both have tomatoes, so...
I'll grab the one with the steak.
Okay. Chicken... And I'll wash plates as soon as I'm done loading up the tomato.
Noggy. Where did my little fan go?
Yeah, where are your bellows?
There it is.
I'll also run plates around.
Cute little squeak sound.
Yeah. That's very good.
Okay,
you've got that one to plate.
Yep.
I'm plating this one.
You first.
And then...
Boom, all right.
I'm on mushroom, steak, and pineapple. That's
okay.
The word.
I'll do the other one.
I lost track of the word for pineapple.
It's a lot of foods ingredients we're having to remember right now.
It's a lot of everything we're having to remember.
Ah. Kebabs are hard.
They're kind of squishy. I mean, they're not like nuts or anything. Nuts are hard.
I guess that's true.
Or, like, eggshells aren't bones. What else?
Please don't make any kebabs with bones. What are you doing?
I'm trying to think of food that's hard. You said kebabs.
I didn't expect us to hit this kind of brain state until at least episode 2 or 3. It's going to be a good little DLC series, I think. We got 3 stars, though.
I was having a perfectly normal conversation like humans do.
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Well, I think we're off to a very grand start here. We'll see you all next week for some more Overcooked Surf and Turf. Goodbye.
Goodbye.